Check this out, guys. Floyd Mayweather announced yesterday that he's fighting Liam Harrison, and now Liam Harrison is saying he is not fighting Floyd Mayweather February 25th. So either they change the date, or Floyd will have to have a different opponent. But here's what Liam Harrison has posted, and he says he will not be fighting Floyd. So we'll keep you guys posted. Stay tuned. Ali Setback reporting. Liam explains that he has a knee surgery next week. He has a knee injury, and he wants to be 100% fighting Floyd. He also said that he has a contract with ONE, and he needs their permission to share the ring with Floyd. So between the injury to the contract, fighters are on the contract. They can't just get up and fight on the agreements they signed. So that is the latest. And just watch the numbers. So that's my opinion. Stay tuned. Ali Setback reporting. FaizNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Setback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ali Setback.